it. Look, V. A phone. Check and see if it still works.
Devil Sword Sparta. No doubt about it. At your pleasure.
Ritual shindig, isn't it? You guys got the dance fever for Sparta, don't you? Whoa! Easy on the dance floor there, partner!
I'll be taking that back. You know your endless worshipping isn't making the Sparta any happier. Thank you.
guys. At your pleasure.
Seems this sword is still too strong for me.
So close, though. So close. You got a lot of heart, kid. You really do. But you're a bit of a sissy in the strength department. Oh, hey. No offense, sir. You know.
That kid Nero. He has the strength.
It speaks.
Dante's presence.
How does one friggin' guy have so much luck, huh? No. Get a grip on yourself now, come on!
If only you could defeat Urizen. If only... No.
V? No.
If only you never existed.
Then I...
Don't do it, V! No!
What happens? You mustn't leave. I need to find Virgil. I promise I'll be back. I know this is hard. You must listen to me. Be a big boy. A man, huh? If I don't return, you must run. By yourself. Alone. You must change your name. Forget your past and start a new life. As someone else. A new beginning.
Virgil! Where are you, Virgil? For a second there, I thought you were gonna shish kebab me.
I know how stubborn you can be. I thought it might be the only way to wake you.
What day is it?
The 15th of June.
A month?
No wonder I'm so stiff.
Right, Sunshine. Now put a fire under it. We gotta get going because that annoying pimple Nero is making a beeline for Urisin, and if he gets there, he's gonna...
Hey, this is my gig. Leave Nero out of this.
If you could defeat Urisin, then I never would have dreamed of using that child. Urisin is much stronger than we ever could have imagined.
Stinks in here.
I know. It smells like hot garbage.
This is far worse than I thought.
There's no crime in turning tail, V. These things might be a little too much for you.
You're right. I'll leave the rest to you.
What? Whoa. My, V. All the way down here in turning tail, really?
One must always have an insurance policy.
Who was that guy? Can't believe he just ran.
No one special. Come on. Let's go clean up this garbage.
First come, first serve on the targets, Rye.
Music to my ears. Hurry up, Dante!
Guess I get to see it with my own eyes. If it really is you. Did that guy really do this? Well, there's no accounting for taste.